the bad eating, the word you use is bad eating habit. So what is a bad eating habit? Like the other day somebody said, sir, I ate dosa. Is it bad? No food is bad. Actually, even a French fry is not bad if you look at it from a calorie perspective. If you know how many calories you eat, it's okay. But if it's fried in oil, then it's bad. Let's go to the basic premise. Do you know how much calories you burn a day when you train? Do you know how many calories you burn when you're sitting after a rehab session? Your taste bud and your hunger center. Hunger center, I think, is hypothalamus. Will constantly go to what has been the requirement for the last 3 months. So suddenly, you are loading, eating more calories than you actually require. So it's not about a bad eating habit. It's about the awareness to rejig your intake. The bad habit comes from a psychological basis saying that abhi toh main injured ho gaya. And so much of discipline when I was training. Abhi toh biryani kha sakta hai. 2-3 days, no problem. People let their body go. Athletes let their body go. So that is where the food that you begin to eat is extra calorie. If it is prepared outside, as we discussed earlier, may have higher amount of fat in it, higher amount of carbohydrates in it. Whatever it is in a higher mode. And have you ever been to any biryani place? I mean, it's like the amount of biryani that is served goes into about 800 to 1000 calories. So in terms of the volume of eating in outside food, which the athlete will do, that is the count. Too much. So I would advise you to eat at home. For your recovery, pineapple. I don't know if you know, but pineapple has bromelain. So you do get sachets of bromelain, tablets of bromelain. You can add that in. You can look at anthocyanins. Anthocyanins is nature's disprin. Anthocyanins are found in purple-based foods, your purple cabbage. So have a lot of purple cabbage. Why purple cabbage? Because bloody purple cabbage is zero calories. So it's gaspus. You eat gaspus, weight will not go up. You'll not gain weight. You'll not have to, you know, put load on the injury. What injury do you have?
ACL.
So you cannot put on more weight because if you put on 5 kgs, when you get back to rehab, you're putting extra weight on that. And there was a slide which says that running so many 6.5 times, squatting is 7.5. It's the same premise. You get back, you're going to start strengthening the